You know, there are a lot of ways to get to Oshkosh, but I'm taking the Concorde. Good morning. It's day five at Oshkosh. We got a big air show day today. We got a daytime show that lasts for 3.5 to 4 hours. And we got a nighttime show that lasts for a couple hours. Pretty tired from walking how many miles a day on average?
At least 10 miles a day.
Really?
No, 20,000 steps, 7 or 8 miles.
Okay, we're walking a lot. And taking trams. So anyway, we're gonna take these chairs Melissa's got here. We're gonna park it on the flight line and film airplanes all day. So come along with us.
This one's for the girls. It's the Barbie, a Barbie plane. Only it's real and it's a bomber.
Okay, we're getting ready for the noon air show today. Really, all we've done today is get up, eat breakfast, eat lunch, walk around in the warbird section.
For 3 miles.
And now we're gonna sit in these chairs under the umbrella all afternoon and watch an air show.
That.
Here's a taste of what you'll see.
Just a few seconds, three-dimensional maneuver.
Just finished up a good dinner at the Aviators Club. Had potatoes and pork chops and chicken and green beans and key lime pie. And now we're getting ready for the Wednesday night air show.
Not just me! Hold on.
Where's your hammer for us?
Yeah, that's right, we need your hammer. That's in the bottle of Jack Daniels.
that's back in my truck.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you please rise and remove your hats and join us for our national anthem.
Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
How about that, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you, Mr. Moderator, for singing the national anthem. Give them all a great big round of applause one more time for the Patriots and Rob Ryder. And now, we're about to rock the house with some noise. You saw it, thank you.